is brought to you by TriStar Health.
Hi, I'm Dr. Doug Ardwan reporting for TriStar Hendersonville. Osteoporosis is becoming more and more common in America. Dr. Jack Cruz says the reasons include too much processed foods and too many carbohydrates.
We're starting to find out from the new science of osteoporosis that this can affect people all the way down into their 30s, especially if they have bad diets, they're smokers, or they have any other underlying hormonal issues like hypothyroidism. It's become one of the most common things in my practice. And I tend to see people, unfortunately, at the end of the game when they've already broken the bone.
Fractures of the vertebra in the spine are very common with osteoporosis, but TriStar Hendersonville offers a minimally invasive treatment for spine fractures called kyphoplasty.
We make a small stab incision over where the fracture is, and we're able to place a cannula that kind of looks like the size of a number two pencil. The whole operation is done through that cannula, and we place a balloon down there, blow the balloon up, let the balloon down, and then fill it with bone cement. The procedure takes all of 10 or 15 minutes, and you don't even have to have any stitches. Most people go home the same day, and pain reduction is between 95 and 99%.
For more information, call TriStar Medline at 342-1919 or find TriStar Health online. For Health Break, I'm Dr. Doug Ardwan.
Health Break was brought to you by TriStar Health.